We gaan terug naar binnen in onze basis. Voor de volgende missie. Return to the base. Ja, Varl heeft het dus niet gered. Die moeten we nog gaan begraven. Daar zal Zo ook niet heel blij mee zijn, denk ik. Goed, we gaan het meemaken.
When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So... after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's focus cut off when that Zenith Eric... The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they... they knew where we were. After... Varl tried to stop them. They took Beta and Gaia. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well... at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths. And get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Ah.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Aaron is een simpele man. Die wil niet nadenken, die wil niet moeilijk doen, die wil gewoon meppen. Meppen. Even kijken. Dan... waar is mijn... Talk to Zo. Ja, die wilde nog met mij praten voordat we naar buiten gingen. Dat lijkt me wel een goed idee. Bij de East Exit. In haar nieuw verworven tuin.
Over hier, Aloy.
Ja, ik ben.
We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times, we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong and... further east, to the Nora sacred lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy, but I tracked down the flower, gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the sea rises as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child. I was going to tell him when he...
Die mensen kennen elkaar 2 weken. En zij is zwanger. Wat is deze?
One day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms. And watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him. For saving my life, sure, but also... for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Goodbye, Varl. I promise to look after them.
Sit with Varl is nu een optie.
When I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear.
Gewoon binnen, toch? Ja, Sunwing. Ik dacht eerst dat het een Stormwing zou zijn, maar het is een Sunwing. Er is ook nog een nieuwe sidequest daar bij die chickie. Maar goed, we zijn nu al hiermee bezig, dus dit doen we eerst. Fanghorn Andrew. Daar heb ik de spullen niet voor. Nee.
Override installed. Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
Ja, dat denk ik ook. The wings of the 10. We gaan een sunwing overriden.
Okay, I need to find a sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain.
Moet ik ongezien bij een Sunwing komen en hem dan overriden en dan als een baas op een vliegende robot Regala aanvallen. Daar zitten ze.
Chill air is prickling my lungs.
Daar zitten ze.
Good. There are sunwings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly.
hoeft er maar één te overrijden. Het scheelt. Mount Asunwing. Nou, daar gaan we. Vliegen op het Sunwing. Link shift to fly forwards. En we hebben inverted controls. Form a barrel roll.
Head rush. Arrow hand. I can see the whole village from up here. Maybe I should check in on it after I've dealt with Regala. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tolnex.
Yeah.
There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
Yeezo.
On it.
Fly to the Tolnex.
There's a Tolnex. Need to get on top of its head.
Tap linker control to slow down and hover in place.
Now, how to land this thing?
Land. Okay. Oh, nek even hacken.
Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the tall neck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Dead and X flying mount call, okay. Kom jij maar eens even hier naartoe.
Wow! I'm gonna have to get used to that.
Hij pakt mij op. Nou, die talnek is nou mooi voor mij. En wij gaan verder. Gather a Horus energy cell. Daar hebben we die ruïnes. Sneller vliegen is geen optie blijkbaar. Ah, daar rechts. Ja. Dit is die Horus. En die vogel pakt dat ding op. Ah.
Pulse from the Tolnex should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from the Horus I fly to. It'll be useful. Even after I deal with the Gala.
Yeah. She flies like the 10. Fly to the Memorial Grove on the wings of a sunwing. Er staat rook. De fight is al begonnen. Alle machines stoppen ermee. Zelfs die grote.
Is that? It's Aloy.
She flies on the wings of the ten.
The tide has turned. Push through.
On the wings of the ten.
End of the line, Hakon.
Oh, music stopped.
Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give.
They're
me.
Down. The machines, all of them, they're down.
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me. Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Oh.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, the rule is set. Let none interfere.
Ze heeft in één keer een helm opgezet.
Now you shall strike.
Yeah. Naar beneden.
All right. So that's how it's gonna be.
That is left of your story.
No ammo.
Oh.
En ik schiet mis. Lekker dit. Ja, dit was raar. Ik kan ook niet omhoog.
Strike at me.
Hier, weer een pijltje in je bek. Weer in de arena.
This is where it ends.
Yeah, it is.
Come to me.
Shut it at.
Miss. Ja.
Is this all you are? If you offered your blood, I'd spit it out.
Oh. I need
you
ammo
die
first.
Here and now.
Wat zijn nou zand in mijn gezicht gooien? En ze is dazed of zo. Goeie move, goeie move. Dan sla je in je rug. Harde hits in de rug. Dit was een goede hit in de schouder, 119. Is bijna gebeurd, Regala. Kunt je nog overgeven? Oeh, ik ben door mijn berries heen. Goede hits die ik pak hier, hoor. Oh, ik ben door mijn machine met ons heen. Dat is wel onhandig. Misschien houdt ze niet van vuur. Ze houdt inderdaad niet van vuur. Ja, Regala.
Here I am again. On my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead. Run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die.
Ah.
You led a rebellion that tore a tribe apart. All for bloodlust and revenge. Maybe the only thing you deserve is to die right here. Or maybe that fury can be directed at the real enemy.
You want to ally with her? How can you even trust her?
Despite all that she's done, she's never been one to break her word.
And will she give it?
I won't beg for my life. Decide.
Ah, ik moet kiezen. Ja, ik wil haar wel inzetten, inderdaad.
I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Meet us at our stronghold in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? Without even an armed guard?
She does not need it.
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room.
Is het schande? An Oseram.
He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
Silence.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Ah, new pakje. Dat wil ik wel.
Thank you.
have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Xenos.
Oh, Eloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Xenos, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late.
Kijk. We're calling the shots. The Wings of the Ten is daarmee ook klaar.
Silence is on board. So head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
New main quest, Singularity.
I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Ja, dan gaan we gewoon terug naar de base. Back to base. Vooropgesteld dat ik de uitgang kan vinden. Laat ik even kijken wat die nieuwe armor dan is. Het is een... Tanakh High Marshal. Melee damage, low health, melee. High Marshal. Dat ziet er goed uit. Equip. Kunnen we die nog ergens upgraden? Waarschijnlijk wel. Fancy hoor. Fancy hoor. Nou, dan gaan we hier naar buiten. En dan gaan wij via de campfire terug naar onze basis. Om daar te gaan naar Singularity. De ontmoeting met Silence. En de strijd tegen de Xenos. Even 7. En dan zien we jullie graag in de volgende video. Graag tot dan. Joejoe.